From Principal's Corner
to sports,
we've got the scoop. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Guys, welcome back to another week of school. I hope y'all had a great weekend.
Today is December 9, 2019, and it is Monday. So get ready for Principal's Corner with Dr. Swanson. Take it away.
Okay, good morning, Centurions. It is hard to believe we have our countdown going. We have 9 days left of school before your break. We have 6 days that are actual class days, and then 3 days next week, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, that are your final exam days. I did want to make you aware of something. I've mentioned it before, but just in case you've missed it, if you could get your agendas out, this Friday is a modified day. Yes, this Friday is a modified day. Century is the only school that has a modified day this Friday, and we were able to place it on Friday as an added bonus for you guys. So write it in your calendars. We let your parents know on the Sunday phone call home, but please remember that this Friday is a modified day. One more thing, on Friday, I want to thank all of you who came out to our holiday celebration event that we held in the library. It was a fantastic event. We partnered with Via and Madison and Kennedy and Lathrop, and so it was just a great event. We had a bunch of parents come out, and many of you students helped us with the event, so thank you for that. Have a great day, you guys, and a good week.
Dr. Swanson, remember that finals are next week for this semester, and if you haven't already, make sure to get those grades up now because you're running out of time.
Another thing that is coming up is Winter Wellness Wednesday, which is on Wednesday, and the activity will be gingerbread house built, so make sure to stop by with your friends to have some fun during both lunches. In case you also didn't know, today is National Pastry Day. National Pastry Day celebrates one of the world's most favorite baked goods on December 9th. Visit your local bakery and pick up one or two of your favorite kinds. The pastry is a name given to a large variety of baked goods, which are made with ingredients such as flour, sugar, milk, butter, shortening, baking powder, and eggs. Pastry dough is rolled out thinly and then used as a base for different baked products. Bakers create both savory and sweet dishes from the doughs they create. Additionally, they will continue to develop and create new and delicious ones at a time.
Hey, Marilyn, do you know how to ride a bike?
Yeah, duh, who doesn't?
I don't know, babies.
Anyways, what are you asking?
Well, something else that is happening this week is a bike giveaway on Thursday. If you have any Centurion cards that you haven't turned in already, make sure to turn them in to the activities office in the 300 building. You want to get them turned in by Wednesday afternoon, December 11th, so you have a chance to win a cool bike. The bike is donated each semester by Mr. Smith and usually the Pat Bike Shop in Tustin.
I heard of people winning bikes, but have you ever heard of people winning concert tickets?
Yeah, I have actually. They give away tickets on the radio like all the time.
Oh, I guess you're right. But have you ever heard of a chance of getting to win one?
No, sadly I haven't.
Well, you and many other Centurions are in luck. A new prize has been added to the December 12th Centurion card drawing. This will take place during the Inside Scoop broadcast. Besides the bike that Mr. Smith is always kind enough to donate, we will also have two general admission tickets to the Rolling Loud Music Festival, which is taking place on Saturday and Sunday, December 14 and 15 at the Bank of California Stadium Exposition Park.
Wow, that sounds really cool. Who's going to be performing?
Glad you asked. You will be seeing Chance the Rapper, Lil Uzi Vert, Young Thug, Lil Baby, Future, ASAP Rocky, Meek Mill, YG, Playboi Carti, and many others. In case you want more, here's a short video. Roll the clip.
I needed some shit with some bop in it. I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth. Watch the swerve and that whip had a cop in it. My bitch got good, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it. I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot, hot.
Moving on to some sport news. Girls varsity soccer had a game against Somalia Academy on Saturday and they were able to come out with the win. The final score was 4-3. Good job, ladies.
On Friday, the girls' varsity basketball team had their last game concluding their Ocean View Hog tournament. They went up against Valley High School and came out with the win, 43-35. Good job, ladies.
The boys' varsity team also had a game on Saturday against Poso Grande, and they also came out with the win, 59-51. Good job, boys.
Tomorrow, JV varsity girls have an away game against Saddleback, and JV and Frosh girls basketball have a home game against Rosemead High School. So if you don't have anything to do, come and cheer them on.
On Wednesday, all levels for boys basketball have a home game against Kennedy High School, and JV and Frosh girls basketball have an away game at Saddleback.
On Thursdays, varsity basketball have their first home game, so come out to support them. JV and varsity girls soccer also have a game that day. That's all the news we have for you today. And don't forget, don't count the days.
Make the days count.
Bye.